Hello, today I'm making a volcano. First, I'm gonna be using a Cheerio box. I'm gonna cut out the top, so then this is the base. Now I'm gonna use this knife and cut it. Look, I cut this part and now it looks like this here. And later I'm gonna put in a volcano inside. It might take a while.
Now I got the bottle and have tape at the bottom. And now I'm gonna put it in the middle of the Cheerio box. And then soon we're gonna put... So I already put my bottle in the center. And now I'm gonna make the shape with some paper and gonna rip it. Now I put some papers around the bottle and you can see there's a hole here so the lava can go inside. So, and I also attached it with a rubber band, if you can see right over here. Now I'm gonna put some glue inside this water.
Bye.
This might take a while.
You can use another glue.
Yeah, I know. Let's use the other glue.
Just put it upside down, that one.
Okay, that's enough glue for now. Now we're gonna mix it up. Okay. Now I got water and glue and mixed it up, and now it looks like this. And now I'm gonna get some paper and put it in the glue and attach it on the volcano. Now I put some paper on it and now it looks really white. Soon after one day we're gonna paint it. And we gotta fix a little part of the bottom. Now I am done putting all of the papers. You can see it's already done everywhere, and there's only one part that we haven't done, but we need to put that part, the things in to make the volcano erupt. Now I made my whole secure part, and now it's already completely dry. And I'm going to use some watercolors and with a brush paint this whole thing, my volcano, like to make it look like a real volcano. This might take a while. To paint your volcano if you need it. Done with this color. Now it just needs to dry. Now I'm going to add some glitter to make it look like the lava. Hopefully this volcano will work. Thank you.
No, it just needs to be dried. Now I'm already done putting all of the glitter here to make it look like the lava. Now I just gotta wait until this dries. Now I'm on the final step. I finally made my volcano. Now I have baking soda, vinegar, and food coloring to make my volcano erupt. And hopefully it works. Okay, now I am gonna put the baking soda in, and now I'm gonna put this vinegar in with some red food coloring. Let's see if it works.
Do you need help?
No, it's okay. I'll try my best to. Hopefully. Huh. That's awfully weird. It didn't erupt. Now we're gonna put in a little bit more vinegar. Huh. Wait. It just erupted. Let's try that. Now I'm gonna put this in the vinegar. Oh my god!
Wow!
Let's try it again. Is that all the vinegar and stuff? It's flowing! I don't think there's more vinegar. That's a cool fun, and next time I'll try even better to make my volcano even good. My volcano didn't erupt that well first try, then my second try it did work. So it did.